Hey everybody, Dutch Sense here. 12:49 a.m. Central Time on Tuesday, February 14th, 2012. And we're looking at Earthquake 3D here, which is a USGS feed of the most recent earthquakes. 6.0 just occurred off the shore of Japan, about 80 miles south of Fukushima. Now let's go ahead and get the stats on this from the USGS. Here we go, 6.2 miles deep, reviewed by a seismologist, 6.0 magnitude. And let's go ahead and get the coordinates on that. I already looked them up. It is 80 miles southeast of Fukushima. So we'll go ahead and get those. Go back to Earthquake 3D really quick, and I'll show you the earthquakes that have occurred over the past day there. And you can see the movement that's occurred, 4.8, 4.6, 5.4, and then a 6.0. So the whole area is moving. That's on top of the movement in California, on top of the movement in Greece. So watch the area, watch the entire area of Japan, south to Philippines, further south all the way to New Zealand. If you get any reports on this, let me know, guys. I'm gonna go over and watch the Fukushima cam. It takes an hour for it to update, so in an hour from now we'll be able to see the shaking that occurred at Fukushima on the live Fukushima cam that updates to YouTube. All right, folks, let me know if you hear anything.